We are
Afro-Blue from Howard University.
Howard University is a traditionally black university, and Afro-Blue is the premier jazz choir at Howard. I would describe our signature sound as a mixture of many styles, from jazz to R&B to even funk. Howard University has such a rich musical legacy. Artists from Roberta Flack and Donny Hathaway to even P. Diddy have all come from Howard.
Martin Luther King used to frequent the university and give the amazing speeches that we all know and love today.
I sing at the same place he stood when he spoke. It's a dream come true.
When Afro-Blue is rehearsing, we're really focused and together, but when we're on our downtime...
Yeah, my name is Mariah, and I like to sing. I wanna be a singer, I can do my thing.
There's crazy pandemonium.
And that is that!
We all have dreams, and we all want to fulfill those dreams. And to win the sing-off, it would put us all in a position to do what we love full-time, not just have a degree in music and work retail.
Well, being on the sing-off would be a major game-changer for Afro-Blue. Everybody in the group wants a career in the music industry, and what better platform than this? We really, really need this.
Will their old-school sound be embraced by a modern audience? Performing Corinne Bailey Ray's Put Your Records On, here is Afro-Blue.
Three little birds sat on my window, and they told me I don't have to worry. Summer came like cinnamon, so sweet. Little girls have a Dutch on the concrete. Maybe sometime we've got it wrong, but it's alright. The more things seem to change, the more they stay the same. Don't you hesitate, girl, put your records on. Tell me your favorite song. You go ahead, let your hair down. Sapphire inflated jeans, I hope you get your dreams. Just go ahead, let your hair down. You're gonna find yourself somewhere, somehow, just more than I could take. Pity for pity's sake, some nights kept me awake. I thought that I was stronger. When you're gonna realize that you don't even have to try any longer. Do what you want to, girl, put your records on.
Thanks, Afro-Blue. Man, let's go ahead and hear from our judges. Ben?
That was great. I really love your sound. I really love your name. My first band was called that, too. And that's not true, but I'll keep moving on. Christy, I loved your presentation. It's just, it's so relaxed. You guys also have made some very jazzy stuff sound accessible, which is important, because the point of jazz, jazz chords, all those extensions, is not to freak people out, it's to get the message across. And the message is, in this song, it's about music, and it's about joy. You guys completely delivered it. Thank you. Oh, and Reggie, nice bass work. Excellent. You held together.
Sarah Bareilles.
I was thoroughly entertained, and I was sucked in from the beginning of just watching your story, and I also wrote down that you're all very attractive. So maybe I need to work on taking notes, but you're all very good looking in addition to sounding amazing. It's on there.
It is on there.
Yeah. I know. Get over it.
Okay.
I loved the story behind your group coming together and the fact that you're seeking a deeper meaning in sharing music and the reason that that brought you together. And that really speaks to me because that's why I play music as well. You guys show a lot of promise for a lot of versatility. Like, I kind of can't wait to hear what you do next because you did this so well. So yeah, really, really well done. I loved it.
Sean?
Let me start with what I wrote down. Class. Style, slick, smooth, effortless, and fun. Like, you made what is difficult for most singers look so easy. And Christy, man, just watching you perform, like, your voice feels like warm butter on grits. And the way you just glided on stage, it was like you've been here before doing your thing. And that's what made this enjoyable. So great first job, guys. Great.
Good stuff. All right, we'll find out a little later if you guys will be staying in the competition. Thank you, Afro-Blue. Coming up, an all-girls supergroup fires up a Bruno Mars hit. And we're only moments away from tonight's first elimination. The Sony Music recording contract is on the line. This is the season premiere of The Sing-Off.
This was a moment unlike any other moment I've ever experienced. And I'm so glad that I shared it with all these wonderful and beautiful faces. It was amazing.